Hey guys, Kevin here with Waterloo Ford Lincoln, and today I'm showing you this brand new 2019 Ford Explorer XLT in black. This vehicle is powered by the 2.3-liter EcoBoost engine in automatic four-wheel drive. Just to quickly cover some of the features included on this vehicle, starting off right off the bat, we have the XLT appearance package, as you can see, with the blacked out grille as well as the blacked out rims. There's also halogen headlights with LED signature lighting around it, as well as fog lights. Now around the side here, we have a keyless entry pad on our driver's side door, as well as privacy tint glass. Moving around the back, you'll notice that there is dual tip exhaust back here, as well as a reverse camera with washers. There are also reverse sensors throughout on the bumper below. And up top we have a roof rail. Now obviously I'm not able to cover all the features of this Explorer in such a short video, so if you do have any further questions, please contact us at waterlooford.com. In the meantime, to stay up to date, please like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Now let's take a good look inside. Inside the Explorer here, we're going to quickly cover some of the interior features. Starting off with our chrome door latch right beside our power locks, power windows down below, as well as your adjustments for your side mirrors. And yeah, these mirrors are power heated with blind spot detection. Light switches as we move towards the middle. Dual digital display in our dash. Steering wheel mounted controls are for those displays. As you can see on the left side portion, arrows are for that left screen. Cruise control right below that. Right side arrows are for that right portion of the screen, which is mainly for your infotainment. You also have your audio and hands-free controls down below there. Moving towards the middle, we have our push button start right behind our steering wheel. As for our, let me go back to the home screen here. On our infotainment system, we have our 8-inch touchscreen with Ford Sync 3. This has your audio with AM, FM, Sirius, satellite radio, and Bluetooth. Climate control, phone connectivity settings, navigation, and additional app settings. Further down, we have our park assist. You'll also have additional controls for your infotainment, as well as your dual zone climate control as we move further down. This includes your heated and heated seats and dual zone climate control. As for storage, we have and connectivity, I should say, we have first off this bin right here, which features a USB port inside, as well as this bin does go quite deep. Dual cup holders, gear stick, as well as drivetrain selection. And inside our console here, we also have an additional USB port. The rest of our Explorer here features, again, the XLT appearance package seats with dual tone suede and black leather throughout with a red trim. 60-40 splitting bench in the middle row and an additional two seats in the back for total seating of up to 7. Now again, I'm not able to cover all the features of this Explorer in such a short video, so if you do have further questions, please contact us at waterlooford.com or visit us at Waterloo Ford. My name's Kevin. Thanks for watching.